Hi, I'm Dr. Chris Johnson, and should I take off work or limit my activities after an injury? Well, this is important to understand that there are three phases to healing. The first phase is called the inflammatory phase, and that's really the initial few days after your injury. And during that time, it's important to rest, to take it easy, to do as little as possible while the body is going through that process. The second phase is called regeneration. And during that time, soft tissues are having new scar tissue put down to heal the area. And during that time, limited activity is important. So sometimes modifications to work or limiting your work activities are important. Now during the third phase of remodeling, then it can actually be somewhat beneficial to return to your normal work activities. And that's one reason it's important to go back to work during that phase of healing.